This is Sir Gino na siya yung founder ng Bacolod Air Rifle Shooters. So, ito yung isa sa mga batikan. I heard his name a long time ago. Alright, Sir Gino, before we start, ano yung brand ng airgun mo?
May hapon, tanan. My rifle is a Phil-Arms Cayman. The first Cayman ng Phil-Arms. Dalawa ito eh. So the first is the Cayman and the second is the Mark II. The difference is, Phil-Arms Cayman CNC. This is the CNC, the first production of Phil-Arms Cayman CNC.
So, it's made in the
Philippines. Whoa. Phil-Arms is owned by a good friend of mine, Chris Chidoro.
Yeah.
And he's also the owner of Air Power Engineering, which lalabas na yung product nila, which is the Alpha.
Alpha.
It's a sabihin na natin, it's a better
version,
more refined version of the Cayman. Pero yung lalabas niyan is it's entry level pa rin unless you want to order specific na custom or sabihin natin yung naka match barrel, naka regulator. Well, I've owned a number of PCP. I had two JDCs and this Cayman for. I bought this one
2005.
So, this gun is what? 2005?
2019
na ngayon?
9 plus 5.
So, 12 years ago.
12 years, yeah.
So, this rifle is 12 years
old. Wow. Ano yung mga specs po niya? Like, ano yung...
So, from the original, ano, from the original Cayman, nilagyan ko siya ng regulator.
Regulator?
Nag-mount ako ng Lothar...
Walter?
Walter.
Baron.
22. One is the 7 twist. That one is 17. 12 groups. Tapos yung ano lang, Mark Hall scope. Actually, yung original na scope nito is ano ko yung Simons ko. Pero single focal plane yun. So I want to try the first focal plane.
Yeah.
So nag-mark Hall ako. So it's more or less a mid-end scope.
Yung price range ng scope, mga magkano sa?
Well, this one, nasa 12 ito eh.
12,000.
Locally.
Yeah.
I got this from, our friend, Jess.
Jess,
Just Jess, so. baka hindi pwede
sabihin
yung lahat. So, si Jess lang.
Si Jess lang.
Actually, the name Jess is known all over Airgun World.
Airgun World na. Parang kilala ko rin.
He's a person down south. So, yun. Kasi ilan lang naman yung mga trusted sellers ng airguns and airgun accessories. So, Jess is one of them.
Oh, okay.
Pero marami dyan. So, yung one good example ng mga newbies na gusto pumili ng accessories or airguns or anything. Before you buy, you ask around muna who are the trusted sellers.
Tama.
Then get a review. Sabihin na natin, do your assignment before you buy something.
Yeah. Yung price range ng bili mo dyan, sir, mga magkano na lahat total, yung airgun mo, yung price niya yan?
2005, I bought my Cayman for 18,000 pesos.
Wow.
Naka brass barrel ito.
Uh-huh.
Made by a famous Pampanga barrel maker.
Uh-huh.
Since 2005, actually, hindi pa siya regulated. Stock pa siya. This gun has been winning metallic silhouette competitions down in Dumaguete, Dalhay. Iloilo, yun lang. Dito lang ako sa Region 6. So, I've gone, na-regulate ko na, I went to Cebu, champion din dito sa Cebu. MSNBR, bench press. Bench press is a new thing dito sa ano eh, sa Ergan World, sa industry.
Yeah. Anong unang Ergan mo, sir? First na naalala mo, anong year, anong unang-unang Ergan mo?
13 years old, Grossman.
Hindi, 13 years old, simula ko.
Grossman hand pump.
Hand pump. Tapos tuloy-tuloy na yun. Ba't diba?
Hindi, actually, I switched to live. Kasi yung we own a gunsmithing noong 1980s. So, nawala yung interest ko sa Ergan. Tapos, nag-switch ako sa live. And then, I went back to Erganing mga, siguro mga
1990s.
Kasi may nakita akong kakilala ko na he was shooting, he was blinking using an arms cord. So, nung nakita ko yung arms cord niya, doon na nagbalik ko. So, my first air gun after that was a Valiant CO2.
Oo, Valiant. So,
siguro,
marinig ko yan.
Din kayo dyan.
Tapos, would you plan to upgrade or change yung Ergan mo ngayon? Or dyan ka na?
Well, I've been using this for 12 years na eh.
12 years?
Oo, so, I've been there than that na rin eh. I've won a lot of matches.
Yeah.
So, alam ko na yung kapasidad ng gun eh.
Wow.
Actually, I'm over my peak when it comes to shooting is a diminishing skill.
Yeah.
So sa ngayon, sa totoo lang, I'm not really interested in winning na eh. So I'm just the challenge na lang, camaraderie na lang. So yun. Tapos, ewan ko lang, siguro kung if I nanalo ako sa loto, I'll buy.
Yeah.
Pero just ano, always remember, meron saying na be careful with the man with the one gun.
Yeah, tama, so, no?
Parang ano yan. So, kung marami kang Ergan, it's okay. My point is this na marami kang Ergan, but you need to choose one gun to let's say for VR.
Yeah.
For metallic silhouette.
Mm-hmm.
So, kailangan meron kang gun, specific gun, that you will use for a specific shooting discipline. So let's say kung VR, bench press ka, iba naman yun. So, iba naman specs ng bench press. Kung mag-MS ka, iba naman yun. So, VR 25, you're shooting 25 meters, so hindi na kailangan ganun ka, sabihin natin, ganun katas yung virus. So, ano, it's no ending kalikot yung Ergan.
Yeah, tama.
Yun yung challenge dyan. Yun yung, that's what fans as Erganners together.
Yeah.
Since before, yung mga stories natin is mga hunting stories. Ngayon, more on mga tuning na. O, ano yung ginawa mo dyan?
Oo, bakit maganda yung tama?
Oo, nag-ano ako, low side ko ganito. Oo, nag-bell-bells ko ganito. What is your... Yung mga techniques?
Mm-hmm.
Yung mga secret puno?
Diba?
So...
Advice sa mga kung paano manalo. Ayun, yun yung gusto naman ninyo. Kung ano yung mga ways mo bakit nanalo ka sa competition.
If you want to win, ano eh, actually yung winning is not difficult.
Uh-huh.
As long as you have the dedication, the passion, and the perseverance. Kasi sa tatlo na lang yan, dedication,
yeah,
perseverance, passion sa sport.
Tama.
And medyo doon din, medyo kailangan din pera kasi bibili ka ng pellets.
Oh,
you have to buy pellets. You have to buy the best pellets you can buy.
Yeah.
The best gun you can buy. Or else, ikaw na yung mag-tuning.
Yeah.
So sa mag-tuning ka, you need tools. May mga tools ka.
Tama.
May mga gagawin ka. may usually scuba tank, you need air sa mga testing mo.
Advice sa mga, kasi ito yung mga channel na para sa mga newbies na nagbabalak, na papasok sa ganitong sports. Ano yung ma-advise mo sa kanila as a veteran sa ganitong sports?
Yung advice ko actually is, if you really love the sport, just do it lang. Just do it. Pero you need to research before you leave. Tanong-tanong ka muna. Ano bang gusto mo talaga?
Yeah.
So you need to do your research. Parang you need to do your homework before you do something. Wag lang na narinig mo lang, nakita mo lang dyan, narinig mo lang na, oh, ganito, maganda yung airgun na ganito.
Yeah.
You have to research everything. Kasi pera yan eh.
Oo, tama.
Pinaghirapan mo yan, bibilhin mo yan, and then baka we were expecting na pag binili ko ito, magka-champion na ako.
No.
The gun will not fire for itself. Ikaw din yung pupuntok nito eh.
Yeah.
Diba?
Tama.
So you need also practice. You need also a coach. So dedication pa rin. Yung internet is very good. Kasi nandyan na lahat eh.
Oo.
Kagaya niyan, meron kang brag. Pumunta lang yung newbies dyan. Meron isang good subject, yun yung he will watch that and then learn from that.
Yeah.
Pero hindi lang dyan sa vlog eh, miski sa all over the world, mga vloggers, may mga forums.
Yeah.
So, just do your research.
Do your research. Thank you so much, sir. Before we end, let's do a pabilisang tanong by Scott Summers.
Hi.
Yun na.
Alive ito.
Okay, so ito siya. Lights
drinking
on.
And shooting is not good, ah. So don't follow me.
Don't follow me. Alright, sir. Ito siya. First question is, lights on, lights off.
Lights off.
Lights off. What time of the day?
Anytime.
White or black?
Wow.
Wow. Masikip or maluwang?
Of course, masikip. Kasi maluwag yan, hindi yung yung bore ng barrel mo, kung maluwag, hindi wala na.
Yeah. Okay. Papiliin ka, sir. Papiliin ka in just 1 second. Airgun or chicas?
Airgun.
Alright. Thank you so much, Sir Gino, ng bars and season. Ay, shoutout pala. Gusto mong pasalamatan, sir.
I would like to thank also Mr. Dave Lopez for this vlog.
Yes.
Anyway, I've seen your vlog before, so that's okay. At least marami kang views and then marami kang followers. So I was thinking before may may mga hunting doon. So
yeah.
Before I was not really fan of that vlog. I've seen the changes.
Yeah.
Ako hunter din ako, so retire na ako, so naano ko na yan. I've passed that way once.
Sir, thank you so much for your time.
Yes.
Sir Gino Numbers.
Shoot steel and paper.
That's our goal now.
Alright.